or namaste, everybody. Welcome back to Swaha Virtual School of Music Lesson 4. My name is Shalanya Raghavan, this is my sister
Abhigna Raghavan,
and this is my guru Surabhi Venkataramu. But before we even start any music, we would just like to make a public announcement that we know the coronavirus is going on, and we just want to notify you, just wash your hands at a constant rate. And don't touch your face, especially your eyes, your nose, or your mouth. Those are prime spots for the COVID-19 to get in. And just stay 6 feet or far distance from any people. And the most important thing is to self-quarantine. But what will you do when you're self-quarantined? This is a perfect opportunity for you to practice this beautiful art form, because when you're like have all this time and you can just go out and have fun, you don't really think about practicing. But now that you're sitting at home and literally have nothing to do, this is a great time to just sit and practice this art. So without further ado, let's get on to the video.
Come on.
Slowing it down. It has to be constant. That's one feedback. And your the upper octave sa is mostly out of tune. So you have to work on that. So I will let you go one more, explore one more sarale verse. But next time around, your homework is to perfect all the four in the first speed and also the second speed. Okay? So you know how the second beat speed is done, right? You do two notes per beat. So your sister did it last time and she will do it again today. So you can observe her. And then next time around, you should be ready with two speeds for the first four sarale verses. Go ahead and explore the fourth one now for me. Off the first beat like this. So with reference to that, it should be a little faster. Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. Go.
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa.
Say slow down. Sa re ga ma pa. So you have to practice, work on it. It's basically practice. So Sharanya, I want you to do at least 6 Sarala verses, okay? With a good clip. So first, second and third speed.
Okay.
Yeah?
I've only learned 2 in the 3 speeds.
Okay, try the rest. It should be, you know, similar.
Okay.
Technique.
Okay. First speed? First one?
Start with a good clip. Don't go very slow because you've been there. You've
Should
explored.
I go like?
Sa re ga ma
pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga re sa.
Good. Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa. Go.
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa. Should I, can I do second speed one more time?
Sure.
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga re sa.
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. Go.
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga re sa.
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. Second one, the first speed.
Sa re sa re. Breaking.
Yes, demarcating it for you that there are 2 notes per beat.
Sa re sa re sa re ga ma sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni sa ni sa ni da pa sa ni da pa ma ga re sa
sa re sa re sa re ga ma sa re ga ma pa da ni sa. Go.
Sa re sa re sa re ga ma sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni sa ni sa ni da pa sa ni da pa ma ga re sa.
Sharanya, you should always keep the 3 elements. You should not, you know, the Shruti, the Laya, the Bhava. You shouldn't compromise on any aspect at any given point of time, wherever you are, regardless of what speed you're in. You always have to keep these 3 aspects in mind. Okay? So, please sing the third speed, the second one.
The second one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sa re sa re sa re ga ma sa re ga ma pa da ni sa. Go.
Sa re sa re sa re ga ma sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni sa ni sa ni da pa
sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. Okay. So let's sing the first. I'll also chime in. So let's sing the first and the second in the third speed. Okay. Or we'll sing the second speed and the third speed. So we know.
So no first speed.
Huh?
So no first speed.
No. Let's not do the first speed. We know the first speed, so let's do the second and the third speed, okay? For the first 2 Sarala verses. Or what you do is sing the third one in all the 3 speeds and fourth one in all the 3 speeds, and then you and I together will sing the second and third speeds. Does that sound like a plan?
Okay,
please explore the third one.
Sa re.
A good clip.
Sa
re
ga. So go a little faster than the first speed?
No, it's not a. You take take off at a good pace. Okay. You know, don't go at a snail's pace. Technically, yeah, it's correct. Sa re ga sa re. Okay, when you're learning, it's fine. You do that. But now, you're well into like 3-4 days of you've marinated. So now you can go at a good clip,
okay.
Isn't it?
Okay.
Sa re ga sa re.
Wait, I thought we have to do the second one.
Yeah.
Second beat for the third.
I did.
Fourth one.
That's what I did. Sarigama. Oh, wait, I did the third beat. Sorry. Okay, do the second.
Sarigama, 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 padanisa, sanidapa, 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 magari.
Wait, I did it wrong for a second.
Sarigama, 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 padanisa, sanidapa, sanidapa, sanidapa,
magarisa.
Sarigama, sarigama, padanisa, sanidapa, 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 magarisa.
So, first through fourth, all second speed, first through fourth, all third speed.
Okay.
Sarigama,
sarigama, padanisa, take it off.
Sarigama, padanisa, sanidapa,
magarisa.
Sarigama, padanisa, sanidapa, magarisa.
It's hard for the tala and
let me help you. I will sing along.
It's the tala that gets me wrong with the thing.
Sariga, sariga, sari, sarigama. You should keep mentally working it. four notes, mentally working it. Sariga, sariga, sari. Then you won't go wrong. Avarohanam, that is when you're coming down, going up, you know, the ascending is called Arohanam. When you're climbing, it's fine, but when you're descending, that is Avarohanam, your Shruti is not synchronizing.
I know, but when I go faster, the Tala is hard to do, and also...
That's what you have to mentally, in the background, you should keep working out that math. I'm at second speed, two notes, third speed, four notes.
Second speed I'm fine with, but the third speed, because you're going so fast, I just...
It's the practice and that momentum, the four notes.
I just don't have the Tala.
Right, and the other tip is, you don't look at the book, you memorize it.
I memorize
that way, that is equal.
It just gets in my head.
Then go.
Okay, first
one. Go.
Okay. Sarigama Padanisa Sash. Third speed? Sarigama Padanisa Sani.
Slow down. Sarigama Padanisa Sani Dava Magariza. Sarigama Padanisa Sani Dava Magariza.
Sarigama Padanisa Sani Dava Magariza. Sarigama Padanisa Sani Dava Magariza.
Slow down. Don't stop.
Okay,
keep going.
Sarigama Padanisa Sani Dapa Margarisa. Sarigama Padanisa Sani Dapa Margarisa.
Sarigama Sarigama Padanisa Sani 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 Dapa Sani Dapa Margarisa.
Sariga Sariga Sari. Sarigama Padanisa Sani Da Sani Da Sani Sani Dapa Margarisa.
Your Shruti is way off, Sharanya. So all it needs is practice. The fourth one. Let's conclude. Fourth one.
Third speed.
Yes, please.
Sarigama Sarigama Sarigama
Padanisa Sarigama Sarigama Padanisa Sani Dapa Sani Dapa Sani Dapa Magarisa. Go.
Sarigama 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 Padanisa Sani Dapa Sani Dapa Sani Dapa Magarisa.
Shruti is way off.
I know.
I don't want you to walk out with this impression that I did not correct you, right? I'm constantly telling you that your Shruti is off. Okay? So bear that in mind. So here my job is pretty much done. This calls for more and more practice, hours and hours of practice. Okay, I want to throw another challenge at you. Now we've been doing sa, and you know I want to throw it early on rather than later, because you know you will get used to it. So now do this without the tala. So now the placement of the notes, you're doing literally, you're saying the note, right? So, so now I want you to get off saying the actual note, but instead do it in akara. Like it's just say ah, but it should be sa, but as akara. Okay? I will, you know, throw this challenge at you today, and it's up to you that you have to practice this. And you can also do this. Again, you do that also in space. So you eventually get to that spot, okay? But I'm introducing this concept. It exists. So you have to work on it. I'm not saying you will get it today, but all this is there. So let's conclude. We have learned quite a bit today. So let's do Sapasa again and conclude this lesson.
This is a really great way to, like, when you're bored, sitting around on your iPad, and your parents say, please get off. Like, it's a great thing to do and practice. And when you're out and about in the daylight, when it's this epidemic is not out there, you really don't have the time to practice. You always want to have fun, and you think the sun will always stay there. But this is a great time to practice, so thank you and bye.